My name's Hunter, and I'm going to make my wife a coffee better than Starbucks. Starbucks has its famous iced caramel macchiato, but I'm going to kick it up a notch. I start by making some house-made salted caramel sauce. I put it in a teeny tiny little bottle and save it for later. Next, I weigh, spritz, and grind some coffee for the espresso. A fine grind for a fine gal. After I use my big strong muscles to tamp down the puck, I pull a fresh shot and put it to the side. Even though it's a caramel macchiato, Starbucks calls for vanilla syrup. So I poured in some house-made vanilla, some nugget ice, and poured over the espresso. I top it with the famous caramel crosshatch, and it's ready to serve. Maya said this was her favorite yet. Follow for more coffee recipes.